Hi, in this video I will show how to install the Java and how to configure the Java in Windows and write one simple Java application and execute the application. Okay, I'll tell you go to the Google Chrome and here you can type Java JDK and you can see the link here. This is the link from the Oracle. So Java SE download, just click and open it. You can see the downloads here. So this is the latest download. So I will install Java SE 14. Click here JDK download. Here we need to choose the Windows one. Windows is either 64 bit or 32 bit. My system is a 64 bit version, so I am downloading the 64 bit one. I will tell you how to identify the Windows is 64 bit or 32 bit. For that we need to go to the computer, my computer, right click properties. There you can see the system type is 64 bit. This is the operating system, Windows operating system. So once the download is complete, we can start installation. Can open it, click yes. Click next. This is the file path it's going to install. Click next. You will get the message like this: the development kit is successfully installed. Then you can close it. Now you can check the path that is installed: C, program files, Java. Here it is installed. So JDK is installed successfully. Now you can go to the command prompt. Here you can type Java. Yes, it is coming. Java-version. Version is the latest version which we installed. It is displaying. So now the software is installed successfully. So we need to configure the Java to execute the Java application in our system. I will tell you how to configure it. For that we need to create a Java home. My computer, right click properties, advanced system settings, and then environment variable. Here you need to create the Java home. here it is already created, so I will delete it. Here we need to create the user variable, that is Java home. So path of the Java installation path. So click new, and here you need to type Java home. Java underscore home, and the path is, this is the path of Java installation. So you can give this path. So we created the Java home, and then we need to set a path. So go system variables, click path and click edit. Here already paths will be there, so you need to go to the end, then click semicolon. You need to type a semicolon. If already semicolon is there, you can leave it. In my case, here it is, there is no semicolon, so I put the semicolon here, and then I need to give the Java path. So this is the Java path. Java.exe will be there. So you need to copy this one. You need to type it here. Bin slash. This is the path. You can give like this. Otherwise, here you can give the Java home and then slash bin. That also we can give. Both are same. So I gave the direct path of the bin. Click OK. And then click OK. Here also OK. Now you can check the installation is successful and the configuration is successful. The check we can check here. Java hyphen version, so it is giving the version of the Java. Then Java C. Yes, the configuration is successful, so we can write a simple Java program and execute the program. The next one, so I already created a Java folder. Here, separate folder. Inside, we can create a new notepad. The text document. You can give it. I already created one Java code, so I will explain that. So I'm deleting here. So this is the Java one, Java program. Here, it is a simple program. It will display, it will print only the hello world. So I written here the public class, the class name, then the main method. Inside the main method, I'm printing the out hello world. So I can save it in the class name, class name dot Java. Now I'm going to compile and execute this file, Java file. So here I am giving Java C, then file name. It's compiled successfully. We can see here the class file. So it's successfully compiled. Now we need to test the application output. Java file name. Here we can see the hello world. So today we install the Java, and then configuration also successful, and we write one sample program and it executed successfully. Thank you.